Throws it back down low for Ernie. Now Merrill with a one-timer. Oh, Acciari goes down after the block. Noel Acciari leads the Panthers in block shots, and that one stung him.
Well, he leads the Panthers in block shots game after game, and now we see a little
Uyghur's in there. Vetrano is in there back in the Red Wings zone. Things getting a little nasty. John Merrill for the Red Wings, the Mesnikov.
Not quite sure what started that. As they both teams drifted all the way back into the Detroit zone, and Vetrano being separated.
Well, this is just the second time this year, Randy. The Panthers have been down by two goals in a game. We're going to get some penalties called here for the first time in the game.
Number 77, 2 minutes roughing. Detroit, 2 minutes roughing also.
All right, we didn't get the player on Detroit from the official, but it's Vetrano for the Panthers.
All right, right before that scuffle that was involved with Vetrano, here's the block shot. Acciari, and he goes down. Square to the shooter. Oh boy. Hopefully Achari's gonna be okay. A little 4-on-4 hockey now. Can't believe this. These are the first penalty called in this game. It's been physical.